YouTube, how you doing, Earthlings? Right, third video of the day, amazing. Right, this is another little project I'm starting right now. It's I'll just show you. That'd be the easiest way to show do it. Hulk project. Right, this is a an action figure by. Doesn't say anywhere, but this was one that a mate of mine was chucking out, and he asked me if I wanted it, and I said yes, because there's all these holes drilled all over him, and he had kind of chains hanging out of him and all sorts of stuff. So there's holes all over the place, and I've actually got one of these myself. He's at the moment having a punch up with Thanos up on my shelf there, but I think this is a really good action figure of the Hulk, really good size, and I've decided I want to make this more realistic. The way I'm doing that is by getting him into a pose like so that I want to keep, and then super gluing all his arms, his joints in place, which I, oh, that one's not done. Have to do that, I think I might have to remove his pants, his trousers, his shorts. But anyway, yeah, so what I'm going to do is glue up all of his joints, fill in all of the gaps with clay, rub him down and get rid of all of the lines and marks where you can see lines and whatever, and then paint him up again and have him as a maquette. That one's got to be glued as well, so I've just noticed that one, that'll be his hip. That's his hip there as well, that one needs doing, and his waist twists as well. I don't know, I might actually leave his waist twisting, because quite good to have a bit of movement on him, I suppose. I might make a base for him as well to stand on. cool looking base. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Right, so let me just get some of this clay out and show you what I'm going to do. Basically, just sort of fill in all the holes, like so. Side, because I haven't been doing any sculpting for quite a while. I've been making some space shuttle model kits that I bought. I wanted to get my space shuttles represented on my shelves, and I've been spending a lot of time recovering all of my Star Wars folder, which my computer decided to delete, so that took ages. Also, I've been watching the Olympics and Star Trek Discovery for the first time, which I think is very good. Right, I'm gonna have to have a look at some pictures of Hulk, I think, because where's my, there it is, Marvel. Think about where his muscle groups are, where they end and they start and whatever, and just to make it look good, I suppose. Yeah, so a lot of these will sort of come down into a point, a place. He's not going to look like a movie accurate version. I just want him to look better than he did when he had all his articulation joints. I'm using this red Daz clay because it shrinks a lot less than other clays that I've been using. But yeah, it's going to be quite a long process. I've just realised already it's going to take quite a while to get all of these filled in, and then make them look good. I think it's about time that I had a Hulk figure on my shelves. Chest is going to be the most difficult bit to do. I think if I get some shoved in there, at least it will be starting point to build from. So I just want to sort of fill in the gap really, so I don't